Ash Mufareh and the State of ONPASSIVE. I can tell you today that the State of ONPASSIVE is getting stronger and stronger and stronger every single day. Over the last days and weeks, Ash Mufareh, who is the CEO of ONPASSIVE, has been sharing more and more with the founding members of ONPASSIVE. And today, I'm Mike Ellis. I'd like to go over a couple of things, give you a quick update on what he said and where we're going in the next weeks and months to come. Very, very powerful stuff. I really want to focus on the product side of ONPASSIVE. Why? If you understand the product side of ONPASSIVE, you're going to understand how unique a position you are in, where you're at today, and where you're going to be in the next weeks and months to come. And it's going to change your life. The product side of ONPASSIVE, Ash did a webinar just a few days ago. And he talked about a new product of ONPASSIVE. I was just blown away. This is not one of the larger products of ONPASSIVE, but it is a new product he had not talked about. This one product I could take, and I could take care of my financial future, take care of myself, my family, my friends, and the community. That's how powerful it is. This one product he talked about, he said had about 26 million users today with other companies online. We will take that market share. Why? Because the products of ONPASSIVE, proprietary, built from the ground up, cutting edge technology, they are so much better than what's out there today, and the price point is lower. Really, what I want you to understand on the product side is how Ash has put this together and how dynamic it is, how it's going to affect me and you, your bottom line. That's what's important. As we look at the product side of ONPASSIVE, it is integrated. Yes, it is. But it is all also segregated. I know that's an oxymoron, but that's how Ash had to do it. Why? As we look at the products of ONPASSIVE, there will be many, many, many products that could be standalone products that would be a unicorn company. In other words, if we launched with this one product, and there are many of them, as we launched, it would become a unicorn company, and that's a company that has a value of over $1 billion, okay? There are 50 products in ONPASSIVE. Of all of these products, many of them will be unicorn company, would be a unicorn company on their own, and we combine them together. What does that do for ONPASSIVE? It's massive, guys, and what it does for us and our financial bottom line will blow you away. As we look at how Ash has integrated and segregated everything, the reason he had to segregate it was because of the size of each product, the market, the amount of market that it's going to take. And what he's done with each department for each product, he's put together a team of technicians. These technicians have not only developed the product, they're going to manage the product, and they are going to make sure that we are 5 years ahead of the competition or more. Not only that, but these technicians are going to be looking for the next technology in the future, that those things that haven't been developed yet, and they're going to make sure that ONPASSIVE is the ones that develop that particular technology, whatever it is. And this is what Ash Mufareh does. Ash Mufareh is our mad scientist. And what he does, he goes into his special place somewhere in the cosmos, and he comes up with ideas. And he'll come up with an idea, and he'll go, you know, this would be really, really great technology. And he'll go to his tech team in India, in Hyderabad, and in Bangalore. About 600 strong now. These individuals, these guys and gals, they are the best of the best, the brightest of the brightest. And he will go to them, and he'll say, listen, I have an idea for some technology. Can you do it? And this is what blows me away. They will just stun Ash. They'll go, oh, yeah, sure, we can do that. And he will be speechless. And I never hear Ash speechless. He will be speechless. They'll go, yeah, we can do that. And they'll work on it. They'll bring it back to him. And he is just amazed. These are the products we're getting from ONPASSIVE. Again, proprietary, cutting edge, built from the ground up, better than anything that's out there. And many of them, as they go out over the internet, they will, on their own, they could be a unicorn company, a company worth well over $1 billion. We've got 50 of them. Kind of extrapolate that where we're going to be as all 50 of these hit the world market. We're in such a great position. Here's what I want you to take away from the products of ONPASSIVE. This is really, really important. It's the sheer volume that we're going to be doing because people will come in, they are going to love these products, and they're going to be coming in by the tens of millions. As we launch to the world, this stuff will go viral. Our market, 4.6 billion people. ONPASSIVE, with their products, it's a total business solution. It's a total personal solution. Whatever people need, they're going to be able to find it in ONPASSIVE. And what that's going to do for ONPASSIVE, it's going to be extraordinary. You want to be here to see what happens as we launch to the world. If you are not a founding member right now, I would recommend you come in and pay the $97 and become a founding member. We are in such a unique position to be able to take care of those financial burdens that we have and get to a place where we have financial freedom. We have residual walk-away money. This is what ONPASSIVE is doing for the founding members of ONPASSIVE. If you're not a founding member, again, you need to look at it very, very hard. This is a place that only comes around once in a lifetime, I believe. I don't believe this will ever happen again in my lifetime or the younger generation lifetime. This is so unique, and what Ash and his team has done, it's just revolutionary. That's the right word for it. It's revolutionary. So let's talk about the launch of ONPASSIVE very, very quickly. We are launching this year, 2020, and here's how it's going to work. We're going to go into the soft launch first, and from there will be a countdown to the hard launch. Okay? Soft launch has to happen first, and as it happens, we will have the countdown to the hard launch. In the soft launch, what it's going to be doing for the founding members of ONPASSIVE, it will be building your team. ONPASSIVE is going to start to run traffic and build your team. That's a really, really good thing. If you get one or two or three people on your team, those are different streams of revenue. And if that happens, it's a really, really good thing. You want to build your team if you can. If you are not a team builder, if you can't talk to people, if you don't have the skill set to do it, do not worry about it. This is what ONPASSIVE was built for. It is to help us build our team and find that financial security, that financial success. That's what ONPASSIVE is all about. If you're insistent on talking to people, let me give you one little bit of advice. As you talk to people, learn to listen 50% more than you talk. If you do that, people will tell you what they need. It really is that simple. And it doesn't even matter if you're talking about ONPASSIVE. They're going to tell you what you need. And then you can figure out a very unintrusive way to introduce ONPASSIVE to them. When they hear what ONPASSIVE is, they're in. It really is as simple as that. So the launch is happening this year, 2020. It will start with a soft launch. And then the countdown will start for the hard launch. Do I know the exact date of the hard launch? Do I know that date, that number? I don't. Don't worry about that. We're here. Our window of opportunity for individuals coming in and becoming founders, it is closing, and it is closing rapidly. As Ash talks to us now, he is just releasing bombshell after bombshell. And the pace that he's releasing information to us, it is just picking up because he knows the window is shutting. Don't worry about the exact date of the hard launch. The soft launch, it's going to start this year, and the countdown to the hard launch will start when that starts. We have to have the soft launch to test things, for ONPASSIVE to build our business. That takes me to the compensation program. I have many, many people coming to me and asking me about the compensation program. Let me tell you one thing about the compensation program. Whatever you think it is, good, bad, indifferent, whatever you've seen in the past, whatever you've seen, how good you think it is, and the stuff I've seen in the past is awesome, absolutely awesome. Whatever you think it is, I want you to multiply it by 10, just like the company of ONPASSIVE. Multiply whatever they're doing by 10, you still are not going to know how good the compensation program is. That's how good it is. I want to address one thing today, and it's really the only thing I can be specific about because the rest of it, again, it is proprietary. I cannot tell you about the other aspects of the compensation program except to tell you multiply it by 10 and you'll be close to getting there. But the thing I can be specific about is the three and free. What does that mean? I had a lot of questions about that. Here's what it is. If you get three people on your team, I don't care what their label is. I don't care if it's a customer. I don't care if it's an independent reseller of the IT product. Once you have three people on your team, the next month is free. So you will come in, You will pay the first month, that membership level, whatever it is, and Ash has not released that yet. You will pay that. As soon as you have three people on your team, you will not have to pay the preceding months. That is going to happen in the first 30 days, period. I'm not worried about that. I have people coming in and they're worried about, how am I going to get three on my team? I can't recruit. I can't do any of those things. How is this going to happen? I can tell you, Marty and Dan are my partners. We've developed hundreds and hundreds and hundreds of three. In other words, the people on our team already have three. As ONPASSIVE launches to the world and the sheer volume that's going to be coming in, remember, ONPASSIVE is going to have multiple unicorn companies within a company, within ONPASSIVE. The amount of people that are going to be coming in is going to be, it's going to be overwhelming. You getting three people on your team is not a problem. It is not a problem. Don't worry about it. If you can share ONPASSIVE and bring three in, do it. If you can't, do not worry about it. We're all going to come in, pay that first month. I believe the second month, it is just not a problem. I don't believe there'll be a founder today that's in ONPASSIVE or that will be coming in the next month or so that has to worry about that three. And once you have three, however they get there, whether I bring them in, whether ONPASSIVE brings them in, whether you have a person on your team that brings in a couple of people, however they get there, you will not have to pay the monthly fee, okay? So that's it, three and free. There are no caveats there, three and free. Doesn't matter what the label is on these three. Once you have them, it's a done deal, okay? This is ONPASSIVE. This is what's happening today. Ash is communicating with us more and more every day. He's throwing these bombshells out. I would recommend you go down and subscribe to the YouTube channel. As Ash does this, I will come out and do more videos. Subscribe, hit the bell on the right. You will get notifications as I do more videos. Today, more than ever, I'm seeing that ONPASSIVE was made for you and was made for me to take care of that bottom line. And anybody that's coming in, pays the $97, becomes a founding member, you will make money, period. There are no caveats there either. You will make money. That's how powerful ONPASSIVE is. That is the state of ONPASSIVE today. It is stronger than ever and getting stronger every single day. So that's it for today, guys. Just a quick review on what I'm hearing. It's extremely powerful, extremely exciting. And if you're not in ONPASSIVE, I recommend you take a second look. This is the place you want to be. And from there, we'll just absolutely see you on the inside. Take care. Bye.